Well, welcome to another preview show. The Saskatchewan Roughriders going into week 11 of the season with a 2-7 record up against the 7-2 Winnipeg Blue Bombers as the Roughriders try to go 2-0 against the Blue Bombers in the Labor Day Classic and this week's Banjo Bowl. Of course, the big news this week in Riderville, Andy Fantuz has returned to the Saskatchewan Roughriders, but just what can we expect from number 83?
You know, I'm just a piece of the puzzle, you know. There were guys playing last week in my spot that were doing a great job. So it's not like we're changing a bunch of things around. We're just moving a little bit of personnel around. And, you know, I'm just expecting to do my role, whatever I'm asked to do by the coaches. And I'm hoping to get a few touches. But, you know, like our receivers had a big game last week. So it's just going to continue like that. We'll spread the ball around, and that's when we're most effective.
Well, I expect him to pick up where he left off last year. I know he knows the system. He knows what's going on. He knows what we're trying to do. And I think he had a great week of practice. The chemistry's still there. Now we just have to make sure it carries over on game day.
Of course, the Bombers and Roughriders always have had a heated rivalry. It showed last week, two ejections in last week's game. Lance Frazier does believe those bad feelings may carry over to tomorrow's Banjo Bowl.
Yeah, we definitely expect some cheap shots in there. And, you know, they're a hard-edged football team. You know, they're nasty, they're mean, they're dirty, they're all of that good stuff. And, you know, that gets you excited as a football player. You know, if that doesn't get you your blood boiling and get you excited for a football game, then you need to retire. But it's going to be a great atmosphere, man, and another great challenge for us. And one thing that they will know and they do know is that you know, they have to play us hard and they have to play us tough. We're not going to come out there and lay down.
Certainly for us to play with poise and discipline, those are fundamental to our approach to football here. So no different this coming week than last week or in 3 weeks from now. Those will be things that qualities, really, that we feel are very, very important. And it may be that the officials are going to try and get a handle on the game early. So we have to play our style of football, which is very disciplined.
And now time for keys to the game for the Saskatchewan Roughriders to defeat the Winnipeg Blue Bombers. The first thing is discipline, as Coach Miller was just talking about. The Blue Bombers had 105 more penalty yards than the Roughriders in the Labor Day Classic. That's an entire football field of yardage. So if the Saskatchewan Roughriders can keep their cool for the second consecutive week, that would be a benefit. The second thing, containing Odell Willis, Kenny Maynard, Doug Brown, that front four of the Winnipeg Blue Bombers. To put it into perspective, the Blue Bombers averaged just under 4 sacks per game in their previous 8. Only one last week against the Saskatchewan Roughriders. So if they can give Darian Durant more time, that would be beneficial for the Saskatchewan Roughriders as well. And the final thing, two key weapons for the Blue Bombers didn't get it going last week. Fred Reed and Terrence Edwards. Edwards under 20 yards receiving. Fred Reed averaged under 3 yards per carry. If the Rough Riders can contain those two big play offensive weapons, they should be in good favor to beat the Bombers once again in the Banjo Bowl. Throughout the entire football game, remember to follow me on Twitter. I'm Jamie Nye.